Welcome to the Essential Women of Liberty. In this series, we explore the lives and ideas of some of the most important and influential women over the last few centuries, each of whom made enormous contributions to the democratic, prosperous, and free societies that dominate the world today. And throughout history, some of the most ardent supporters of freedom and individual rights have been women, including Rose Wilder Lane, one of the founders of the American Libertarian Movement. Born on December 5, 1886, on her parents' homestead near the town of DeSmet in what is now South Dakota, Rose Wilder Lane was the only surviving child of Almanzo Wilder and Laura Ingalls Wilder, the author of Little House on the Prairie. At the age of 23, Rose married Gillette Lane, and together they moved to San Francisco, where she began writing for the San Francisco Bulletin newspaper. After her marriage ended in divorce, she moved to New York City and continued writing. In 1919, she moved to Europe, where she would live for 10 years, writing materials for the American Red Cross and various US magazines. In the 1930s, she moved to Missouri with her parents and became a vocal critic of President Franklin Roosevelt's New Deal programs that were brought in during the Great Depression. For Wilder Lane, the New Deal, and government handouts generally, were an attack on liberty and the American spirit because they made people give up responsibility for themselves and created dependency on government for their well-being. Over the next 30 years, she would become an increasingly important advocate for freedom and individual rights and an opponent of big government, writing Give Me Liberty in 1936 and The Discovery of Freedom, Man's Struggle Against Authority in 1943. In her writings, Wilder Lane argued for individualism at a time when fascism and communism were growing in popularity. She promoted capitalism when central planning of the economy was increasingly seen as good policy. And she fought against racism at a time when discrimination was rampant and overt. Wilder Lane died in 1968 at the age of 81 at her home in Danbury, Connecticut, having made enormous contributions to the American libertarian movement as an early advocate for freedom, individualism, and liberty. To learn about more Essential Women of Liberty, visit essentialwomenofliberty.org. And to learn about more essential scholars, visit essentialscholars.org.